and they put us on an Italian boat and took me over to Sardinia. They took me down to a station there and assigned me the 439 squadron. My pilot and co-pilot and other crew was already there. So they'd saved the cot for me, so I had a place to sleep. Sent me on a navigation mission, just practice, to Sicily. And I made it back good. So they said, you're going to be a navigator here. You're not going to do any bombing. I said, okay. So from then on, I was a navigator. I always flew in a lead plane. My 10th mission, I led the group. 54 airplanes way up in northern Italy. Well, going up along Sardinia, we were starting to drift off. The colonel called me up and said, Duane, I think wind's changed. I said, I know it. I found that out. I said, we're going to turn. He said, we're supposed to be at the tip of Corsica at 4 o'clock. I said, we'll be there. So I turned them. 4 o'clock, we got the tip of Corsica. There were the fighters waiting for us to go up, clear up in northern Italy to an airfield. Well, then I flew all them missions. Then we moved up to Corsica. CO come out and said, boys, shut it off. They signed a peace treaty. No more war. We just got out of the airplane and went back to our tent. Said, nope, we don't have to fly anymore. We're done. No celebration. I guess they had celebration to be a glory to the United States, but we didn't. No. So we played ball for two months or more before we got to come home. That's what we did, played ball.